Santa Cruz MLA Tony Fernandez has said the garbage plant at Wankhini is in need of the hour. Garbage is affecting the entire state and the prospects of tourism also. Garbage will also affect human beings in future, since cattle will eat garbage and we will eat cattle meat. This will definitely affect humans. There is urgent need for a garbage plant, Tony told Prime TV. The Santa Cruz Panchayat has supported the Wankhini waste management plant, Tony asserted. Tony also supported one garbage plant for each constituency, but said there is serious problem of place. There is no place in Santa Cruz, he said.
Santa Cruz MLA Tony Fernandez said, now there is opposition to the Wankhini waste management plant. If I had place, I would willingly accommodate it in my constituency, he said.
It is a need of the hour today. Garbage is menses. Atka gone, that garbage for on. As tourism effect jalam. So kile water ni effect jalam. Ata ki jaate ne pude. Dheri to ram ke plant ase zai na zai chale at. Janwar ata ya kata garbage kata. Ani kya janwar ang magir ami kata. Mutus phala munsa je parinam jatalo. गोंयचोच तरी गार्बेज प्लांट जावपाकूच जाव
सो भांगिणीचो ट्रिटमेंट प्लांट जायना जाल्यार मनशाचेर परिणाम जातलो
भांगिणीचो म्हणनात हांव गार्बेज प्लांट जावपाकूच जाव गार्बेज प्लांट जावपाकूच जाव म्हणटलो भांगिणी आतां प्रोसेस चालू आहा न्हू आमच्या पंचायतीनी बाबा सपोर्ट केला घालपाक आतां त्या वाठाराचो लोक ऑब्जेक्ट करता
Tony Fernandez also supported the need for each constituency to have its own garbage plant as per the High Court directives. However, he said there was no place in Santa Cruz constituency for setting up even a segregation plant. Additionally, there are restrictions from the Pollution Control Board to put the garbage plant, he added.
खुबशी रिस्ट्रिक्शन आसा ते खातीर तुका खंयचोच तरी लुगार आसल्यारूच काम करप लुगार ना जाल्यार कितें लोकांक इफेक्ट जावपाक जाय लोक वयता थंय बोबाट म्हणटा ती म्हणटा आमकां म्हणटा हिंगा नाका थंय नाका खंय घालपाचो तो व्हडलो प्रश्न
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट देवेंद्र गांवकर पंजीम